Hi, my name's Morag. I'm from Science Wizards, and today I'm going to teach you how to do some cool experiments. Bow! In this video, I'm going to show you how to do some cool water experiments. For the first two experiments, you will need some water, a large beaker, a small cup, a lid from any sort of tub, and a drinks can. We're going to start by balancing a Coke can. So you'll need your drinks can, your small cup, and your water. So we need a cup of water. You need to pour that into the Coke can. Then we're going to balance it on this area of the can. You'll feel there's like a ridge just there. So, find that ridge. And there you go. One balancing Coke can. Now for our next experiment, we need the large beaker, the lid, and again some water. Fill the large beaker. Not all the way to the top, about that much. And place the lid on top. Now you need to hold the lid nice and flat against the top of the beaker. And then, holding it all very securely in place, flip it all the way over. Like so. Now we're going to take our bottom hand away. So do it nice and steadily. You'll feel if it's going to go. When you feel it secure, take your hand away. For our next experiment, we will need an empty drinks bottle, some water, some scissors, a pipette, and some paper clips. We need to start by making our diver. For this, take your pipette, you're going to cut it around there. Let me get rid of those. So we've got the sort of bulb at the top. You can also use a pen lid and just fill the end with some blue tack. Next, we need to put some weight on it using our paper clips. So you put those, slip them onto the open end. You'll probably need about four. Put those on there like that. Then, I'm just going to demonstrate using this water in the cup. You'd fill your bottle with water, and then you do this in the neck of the bottle, but I'm going to show you here. What you want to do is squeeze the air out, put it in, so that it will bob around with just the very top sticking out of the water. So that's what you do in your bottle, and then put the lid on. So you would end up with a full bottle of water like this, with the diver just at the top. Now, the trick is we're going to make this move up and down inside the bottle, simply by squeezing. So if you squeeze the bottle, you'll see it'll go down. And then if you release, it'll go back up. So you can experiment with how gently and how slowly you squeeze. Just nice and gently so you can control how steadily it goes down. And that's how to do cool water experiments.